Every part of modern life is interwoven through vast, complex networks. How can we develop a nuanced understanding of these connections? The free online course, Networks, Crowds, and Markets from Cornell University, provides knowledge and insight into social networks, friendship networks, financial markets, and the web. It's essential information provided by three world-renowned researchers, Cornell professors David Easley, Éva Tardos, and Jon Kleinberg have teamed up and draw from their deep experience in economics, computer science, and applied mathematics to teach the world about networks.
In a network setting, you should evaluate your actions not in isolation, but with the expectation that the world will react to what you do.
We'll also look at how information is connected, how web pages link to each other, and how these ideas can be used for new innovations like web search.
Game theory analyzes strategic interactions, from arms races to online auctions to contract negotiations and even traffic congestion. Understanding game theory helps us understand what happens in all these interactions.
Coca-Cola and Facebook are both very popular global brands, but there's a huge difference between them. Facebook, it gets better the more people use it. And that principle will help us understand many things about how markets work, about how we're all interconnected, and about how ideas spread through society.
Join us for this one-of-a-kind Ivy League learning experience. Networks, Crowds, and Markets. Free and open to everyone through Cornell University.